Chimichurri, chimichurri, we all love chimi. I mean churri. Why everyone love chim so much? Yes, I'm calling it chim now. Here's why. You can eat chim with rice, with salad, with steak, with bread, with everything. Keep a chim jar at home and make your life easier. Happy Chimichurri Day. Yes, basically I just make it up. If you want the ingredients, you can check out the descriptions or my recipe on my blog. If you like my dog Bizu, you can now check out the agility training part 2. No kidding, she's showing some cool skills.